The biggest changes is missing him, missing the friendship, missing the companionship, not having him to come home to talk to, not having the friend there, missing him as a person, and having somebody to discuss your life with, somebody that I had planned on spending the rest of my life with, is no longer here. My name's Angela Boone. I lost my husband, Tony, on February 25th, 2012, to prescription pain pills.